The Glasgow Coma Scale is a neurological assessment tool that is used to evaluate the level of consciousness in a patient who has suffered a traumatic brain injury or other neurological condition. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. The Glasgow Coma Scale is used to measure the patient's responsiveness in three areas: eye opening, which is the patient's ability to open their eyes spontaneously or in response to verbal or physical stimuli; verbal response, which is the patient's ability to speak or make sounds in response to questions or commands; and motor response, which is the patient's ability to move in response to stimuli, such as withdrawing from a painful stimulus or following simple commands. Each of these areas is scored on a scale of 1 to 5 or 6, depending on the specific assessment method being used, with a total possible score of 15. The Glasgow Coma Scale can help healthcare providers assess the severity of a patient's condition and determine the appropriate course of treatment. Let's take a closer look at each of the individual scoring elements. First, you can observe the patient's eye opening. If their eyes open spontaneously, they get a score of 4. If their eyes open only to verbal stimuli, they get a score of 3. If they only open in response to painful stimuli, they get a score of 2. And if there is no eye opening, they only get a score of 1. Next, we'll look at their verbal response. If the patient is oriented, they get a score of 5. If they are confused, they get a score of 4. If their response includes inappropriate words, they get a score of 3. And if it includes incomprehensible sounds, they get a score of 2. And if there is no verbal response, they get a score of 1. Then you must assess their motor response. If they are able to obey commands, they get a score of 6. If they move in response to painful stimuli, they get a score of 5. If they demonstrate withdrawal from pain, they get a score of 4. If they demonstrate abnormal flexion to pain, they get a score of 3. If they demonstrate abnormal extension to pain, they get a score of 2. And if there is no movement or motor response, they only get a score of 1. Again, the lowest possible score is 3, which occurs in patients who are completely unresponsive, while the maximum score of 15 occurs in patients who are fully responsive. If the patient's score falls anywhere in the middle, you can use the score to classify the severity of their brain injury. For example, a mild injury would get a Glasgow Coma Scale of 13 to 15. A moderate injury would have a score of 9 to 12. And a severe brain injury would have a score of 8 or less. If you want to support the channel, be sure to like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.